What's going on YouTube? Back again with another video. This is gonna be a different video. So right now we are gonna start taking, hopefully, I do want to take off the engine, but I don't think that's gonna happen today. I might just start taking off the radiators, probably some wires, probably go from there, but not really too much. I know in a few videos I was telling you that I was gonna 2J swap it. I don't have that kind of money right now, but probably in the future it might happen. Still not sure what's gonna happen. I did find a good deal for this same engine, V6, 3.8. Honestly, I don't really want to go with that, but I am trying to get it running where I can just do like autocross and bring some good content for you. Just go crazy, probably a shot of nitrous, who knows, something new with the V6, whatever. But if I don't get it, the guy, I told him if he could hold it for me, he said he can't. I mean, he was giving me a good deal. All I have to do is just go get the engine and pull everything out with the transmission and engine. So it's not really a bad deal, but he says it had a bad fuel pump and something else, but who knows? It could be bad. I don't know. I haven't tested it. We'll see. I'm not sure if I'm going to get that engine, but we are going to start trying to take this one out. But I am looking for a Vortec engine, a 5.3, kind of like what my truck has. That's what I'm trying to go with. But I might go with the original engine. I might go with the Vortec. That's what I'm looking at. But honestly, it's having the money to do it. So right now, I don't really have that kind of money. So, but we are going to do something to it. Right now, I'm going to start working on it. So nothing too crazy. Probably just pull the engine. But like I said, probably not in this video. But I am going to start taking off the radiator, hoses, probably wires, other stuff like that. Probably jack up the car, pick it up so we could do underneath. And other than that, that's probably what I'll have for this video. Other than that, I'll catch you here in a little while. So right here we got the V6 3.8 liter. So this engine did start it knocking, as you can see, no good. So like I said, this engine's no good. I am gonna probably start pulling out this hoses, the radiator, probably start taking off some of the wire. We'll see what happens in this video. But like I said, I'm gonna start taking off this off for now, and we'll see what I bring you here in a little while. Okay, we are back. I did take the top manifold off. This wires are kind of loose right here, so I gotta disconnect one that's in the side. So I still gotta disconnect some wires over here. We did got the radiator out. There's that. Took out the spark plugs too, and I'll go ahead and show you in a second. So we got some little things out, and as you can see, the spark plugs, this three is from this side. As soon as I started taking this three ones off, coolant started coming out of there, so I don't know why that happened. Then this one was the one from that side, so I don't know if it was running lean or whatever, misfire. I don't know what it was happening, but yeah, that is, let me focus the camera. Okay, so this engine is gonna be pulled out, not in this video, probably in another one. But we did make a little bit of progress taking some stuff out. So I was gonna go ahead and lift the car and start it, loosening the engine. And like I said, I still gotta disconnect some wires, but we might paint that engine bay while we're already there. So I'm not sure what I'm gonna go with the engine. I'll let y'all know as soon as I find something. But other than that, that's all I got. Not really too much, but yeah, I guess that's where this video is gonna end. I'll probably catch you in the next video. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be pulling the engine in the next one, or I know it's gonna be for another day, for another video. That's all I got. But if you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. And I guess I'll catch you in the next one. And hopefully we get it running soon.